Once a month is large trash day, and I'll get out and I'll go around my neighborhood and search for things that people are getting rid of and either use them in my garden or even in my house. So today is one of those days. I did find a few good things. That's what makes me excited. I think I'll leave that. I stopped. Got some good things back there. And I do have a newsletter. And so I will show exactly how I use some of the things that I've picked up along the way.